When you're injured on the job, generally speaking, you cannot choose your own doctor because you must seek treatment through the authorized provider from the workers' compensation carrier. Workers' compensation is controlled by a statute, Florida Statute 440. And in that statute, the judge of compensation claims, who's an administrative judge, can only hear testimony from authorized treating doctors. So you must request treatment from your employer and the workers' compensation carrier.